Amlodipine belongs to the calcium channel blocker group of drugs. It is commonly used to control high blood pressure. Amlodipine helps lower blood pressure by blocking the influx of calcium into the smooth muscles of blood vessels. This relaxes and widens blood vessels. In turn, the widening of blood vessels lowers blood pressure and improves blood flow through the body. However, the very same mechanism that helps lower blood pressure can cause peripheral edema, a recognized adverse effect of amlodipine. The increase in blood flow increases pressure within the smaller blood vessels called capillaries. This causes fluid to seep through the walls of the vessel into the surrounding tissue. The buildup of fluid within the tissue causes abnormal swelling. While the ankles and feet are most commonly affected, you may also experience swelling of the hands and lower legs. If you have these symptoms while taking amlodipine, tell your doctor. Your doctor may lower the dose or change your medication. Do not stop treatment without discussing it first.